interiors.co.uk. This video is going to talk you through the Swiss Design Studio range of bay curtain poles. So all the finials available in the Swiss Design curtain pole range are available on the bay pole salute systems. And the bay poles are available in a 28mm diameter and a 35mm diameter in the four finishes in the Swiss Design Studio's range, which are satin steel, chrome, antique brass and graphite. The bay poles are available for a 300cm three-sided bay and a 500cm three-sided bay, and I'll talk you through what you get in each of those pole kits. With both pole kits, what you get are three standard brackets. So these are the standard brackets. There's a 3cm bracket extension on them, which enables you to adjust them slightly just in case your bay walls aren't perfectly straight. So there is a little bit of adjustment there to take that into consideration. These are positioned at either end of the bay, so at the very, very start, and then one goes in the centre across the middle section of your bay. You then get four passover brackets. These go either side of the corners to support the corners. So you'll position them either side of the corners. You then get four standard rings with each of the pole kits, and these go at the end of the poles, either side of the bracket, to stop the curtains pulling away from the brackets. And then you get 26 passing rings, and let me get it right, 26 passing rings with the 3-metre bay and 46 passing rings with the 5-metre bay. So these then enable the curtains to pass over the passing bracket. They're sort of a C shape so that they pass over the passing bracket and enable them to go around the corners. With regards to the poles, on a 300cm bay pole kit, you get four 75cm poles. So we would anticipate that two of the 75cm poles are for your sides, and then you join the two together at the back with the joining piece for the middle section of the bay. All of these poles can be cut to size with a junior hacksaw, so your measurements don't have to be exact. With the 500cm bay pole kit, you get two 150cm poles for the sides and two 100cm poles for the middle section of your bay. And again, it's anticipated that you put those two poles together with the joining piece to give you a maximum of a 200cm, 2-metre width across the bay. The main difference with the Swiss Design Studio bay pole kit to others on the marketplace are the corner joiners. Quite a lot of the other solutions just have one knuckle joint, so it makes a 90 degree angle very, very tight. Whereas the Swiss Design Studio have designed their corner piece with four knuckle joints. So as you can see here, on a 90 degree bend, it gives you a more gradual curve. So it's not quite as tight for the curtain rings to pass over. You will always have to help your curtains a little bit at the corners just because of the, if it's a 90 degree bend, just through pure nature of the tightness of that bend. But the Swiss Design Studio solution is pretty good, as it does enable that bit more curvature on the 90 degree bend. Reverse bend kits are also available in the Swiss Design Studio range. These enable you to bring the pole back onto the straight sections of wall outside of the bay. And in the kit, you get another corner piece, so you would position it the other way around to bring it back out, a 30cm section of pole, and one passing bracket. So if you want to reverse bend both sides, you do need to order two of the kits. Please search the website and it should be on there, but do let us know if you have any problems and we'll gladly point you in the right direction. If you need curtain hooks, we sell those. We sell the Swiss curtain hooks in a pack of 100, and we also do these zinc-plated metal curtain hooks if you prefer that style. So please add those to your basket if you need the curtain hooks. And I think that just about covers the Swiss Design bay curtain pole offering. If you've got any questions, please do get in touch with us, sales@thehomeofinteriors.co.uk, and we'll be gladly give you some advice. We hope you found this interesting and informative. If you have, please do give us a thumbs up, and thank you for watching.